thought during last week that Giulia Conti and Giovanna Mico was a dangerous crew for the medal?
For what, sorry?
For the medal.
Oh, the medal, definitely, yeah. You know, the Italian girls were sailing really well at the start of the week and definitely came onto the radar halfway through the week, and you know, they're both great sailors, and I'm sure they'll be back in Rio stronger and better, and they're always a threat to everyone when they get on the race course.
Many thanks.